Hey everybody, hope you're having an awesome day. I'm Dr. Skittles, and welcome back to Let's Play Sherlock Holmes, the Devil's Daughter. When we last left off, we just left the little boy's house and investigated a little bit. And we didn't really find much, to be honest.
My analysis table. We need to help Tom find his father, Holmes.
Yes, we do, but I'm not sure how. I think since the actions are mostly on the right side of the screen, I'm gonna move my camera to the left. Hopefully that'll make things a little easier. Anyway, Toby. Hi, Toby.
Brave Toby.
Alright, facial here. Let's go back to one. Or let's go back to zero. I like that. Okay. Let's go to Hearst's house again. What? I looked everywhere in that house. There was no other evidence. There's something I need to see with this. Oh, whoa. How did I not see this before? The Old Tabard Pub. The best choice of beers and ales in Whitechapel. It's on. Oh, I wish I could zoom in. North Street. Alright, well, I got that. Hey, kid, I'm gonna go to the pub. You stay there, all right? Is this the right way? Probably not. Oh wait, it is. No, it's this way. All right, so where is North Street? It's gotta be this way, right? Is it this way? It's the barber shop. Oh, can't go that way. Oh, at least we're getting somewhere in this game. I like progress. Oh, this is, what is this? Looks like we can just go into random people's sheds. Alright, well, I guess I can go back this way. Oh, yeah, I think it is back this way. The Old Tabard, this way. Yep, this is the pub.
I don't feel thirsty right now.
But do we have the frickin'... What? Why are we knocking on this person's door?
I don't open the door to strangers.
Yeah, no kidding. Can you talk to this poor fellow here?
I don't feel thirsty right now.
Oh my freaking god, I need to go in here! I have to go back? Really? To figure out how to activate. Oh, I need to go to the pub to ask around. So freaking stupid.
The old Tabard pub, North Street.
Okay, now can I go?
I don't feel thirsty right now.
What's it gonna take for you to go to the pub? Huh? I click on that,
The old Tabard pub, North Street.
Thank you! It fucking did it. All I had to do was rotate it and click on the back of the freaking leaflet? Oh god, it will actually tell me that the task is completed, that I don't need to go back in this room anymore. I love that! I love that so freaking much! Oh my god. Alright, now can I go to the pub? Please let me go to the pub. Oh, this video is gonna be so horrible to edit. Whoa.
Good day, Mr. Holmes.
Well, if it isn't young Wiggins. And I see you found yourself a job.
If you can call it that. I hate it. But if you've got any proper work for me.
I just might be in need of your assistance.
Is he the same
later.
Boy from the last
Wait
game?
Here.
Anyway, let's go to the pub. Oh, it's loading!
I need to Earwick to find out who is offering this special job.
Maybe Wiggins?
At your service, Miss. At your.
Can you be my Earwig? Can I not talk to you?
Dump the bosses off your backs.
Oh, this is neat. Oh god, I'm moving away. No. Oh, this is neat. I like this. Oh, this is so difficult, though.
The man who's offering that special job has a proper set of mutton chop whiskers.
Oh, come on, stay in there. Just long enough.
Equality for the working class.
I'm glad I'm my own boss. I can complain only to myself. Or to Watson.
Alright, so, mutton chop whiskers. You remind me of Lassiter from Psych. Nice mic playing, though.
The child labor law sent your kids to school instead of the coal mine. No gods, no
There's
masters.
No one to eavesdrop on from here.
Alright, I guess I can keep eavesdropping.
The child labor law sent your kids to school instead of the coal mine.
I guess I'm done here.
There's no one to eavesdrop on from here.
Am I done here? Oh, I'm guessing that's him. Come on, come on! stay in there. Come
on. No. That fella who's offering the special jobs, he never drinks alcohol.
Oh. Good to know.
So, the man I'm looking for has whiskers and never drinks alcohol.
Interesting. Excuse me, sir. Are you drinking alcohol? You don't even have whiskers.
No gods, no masters.
Is that water you're drinking? Are you the guy offering this special job? He doesn't even have whiskers.
Arm in arm, stronger together, stronger than ever.
It looks like water. Observation complete. Yeet.
Must be the man that I'm looking for.
Keep watch. Sorry, I'm just really excited to play this game. Hold to skip time. Now, do I want to do that, or do I want to actually watch him? Also, what is he doing in a... never mind. I just answered my own question in my head. He looks depressed. Or stressed. Just for y'all's sake, I'm going to fast forward through all of this. But in real time, I'll just be sitting here. Thirty minutes later. I'm sorry, but why would it give you the option to skip time? What if she's gonna do that, like, 2 minutes later? I'm sorry, I was just sitting there for like 2 minutes just staring at him. And then it's just gonna cut to 30 minutes later.
Interesting. A missing person. I should find out more.
I'm sorry, that's just a weird thing to do. Missing persons. Missing Mr. Strobridge. At the start of October, Mr. John Strobridge went missing from Dorset Street under mysterious circumstances. If you have any information, please contact Mrs. Strobridge at 5 Dorset Street. Thank you in advance for any information or help. Well, at least I got a new port to there. I should keep an eye out on him. He's my suspect.
You see that gentleman? I need you to follow him and report back to me.
All right, Mr. Holmes.
Then go! Don't stand there. What are you still doing here? Oh, I'm playing. Alright then. Oh, it's loading. It's loading. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, but
chapel never changes. Dirt and feathers everywhere.
Oh, what's that? What's that you're looking at? What's that you're looking at? Oh, it's a suspicion meter. Shit. I gotta go. Where'd he go?
I couldn't pay my rent last week.
Pumpkin, cabbage, cheek.
Shit. Go. Standing there. Are you not gonna move at all? Did I break the game? Oh, he's talking to someone. Okay. Oh, all I have to do is get close enough to him.
They won't let me pass. I'll need to find another way.
Weird. Maybe I can go this way?
Rich folk feed meat to their dogs.
Living costs are too much these days. My son has to work down the sewers.
He's going that way.
Stupid kid.
Oh, you shut up.
Ah, boys from the Bruisers gang. Better keep out of their way.
Stop crying and get to work.
All right, well.
What how are you waiting for?
How am I gonna get past them? Can I go through there?
Take a brush and get in there.
Yes, sir.
I'll be able to continue the chase if I climb up the chimney, but it's dangerous.
Oh, is this,
stop crying.
Is this gonna require some? Oh God, why can't I? Where can I go?
Take a brush and get in there.
Please, you don't have to beat him. I'll do it. I'll clean the chimney.
Go on then.
Oh God, I have to scrub. scrub. Climb. Oh God. scrub. God dang it, scrub. Scrub for your life. Can I skip this? Yeah, I'll go ahead and skip this. Sure. I was about to die anyway.
I still here. That's a relief.
Well, at least this way I'll be able to look at him without being seen. Is there a risk of me falling off here? Oh no, I'm gonna lose him. Is there a way for me to get down? Is there a way for me to get out of here? Oh, duh, bored. Dang it, I'm gonna lose him.
I've lost him.
Dang it. Do I have to do that all over again? Or at least, let me start at the chimney at least.
Believe?
Okay, it'll start me back on the roof. Okay, so now all I have to do is just run over here. Go. You're not gonna fall. Go. I lost him, but that's okay. I can get him back now. Is there a ladder? How the frick do I get over there? Right, I got him back. Okay. Oh god, this is gonna be hard. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna fail! Oh god! Oh god, is this what it's really like? Oh god! Oh god, this is so nerve-wracking. At least they stay inside the- Oh god. Oh god, I'm about to lose it. Oh god. You just stay in there. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, guys, go. Shoot. Oh my freaking god. Okay, he's moving. Where's he going? He's going that way. Shoot. I gotta move. Good thing he won't think to look at the roof. Alright, is there... Oh, shit. Oh. Neat.
Where did he come from?
Leave cover. God dang it.
What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor? What shall we do with the drunken sailor?
Sorry, ma'am.
No place to hide here. We better go through the yard.
Oh, shoot. Yeah. Good plan. Can I not? Oh, my freaking god. Are you freaking serious? I can't reach it! And it won't let me use the crate! That's stupid. Better do this while he's not in the way. Yeah, it's good to wait. Okay, he's out of sight. Go. fan. Okay, he's going around the corner. He's heavy. Okay, go. No, not into the fence, Wiggins! Fuck. Yeah, let's not be suspicious about that peeking head. Alright, go. I lose him. Please tell me there's not more obstacles. Oh, okay. Now we know where he went. That's good.
I know that guy. He's Shu Shang Jin from Chamber Street. He's mute because his drunk stepfather beat him. It's too dangerous to enter. Hey, Jim. Can you lend me your kit? I'm on a secret mission for Mr. Holmes.
Mm-hmm. Aww. Sweet kid. Oh no. Am I gonna have to shine his shoes? Right, I've never tried.
Did you fall asleep? What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I'm still learning.
Yeah, I obviously did that wrong. Oof. Oh yeah, that was close.
He's talking with a cabin. I need to get closer.
The weather's good. Last week was freezing.
I'm saying it doesn't get cold again. I've no money for coal.
Okay, there we go. Hopefully we can listen from this far. I was about to say, do not look in my direction.
I can't lose him now. Austin.
I was running right after him! Might need to just catch up to him in order to catch onto the cab.
I can't lose him now.
Oh.
I've lost him.
How do I do that? It says tap to sprint, but I've been tapping.
I can't lose him now. Lost him.
How do I do this? I almost had it, though. I also just realized I may have moved the screen a little, but I'll fix it in a second.
I can't lose him now.
Ooh, there you go. Okay, got it. Achievement unlocked, on the trail. Just give me one sticky. Alright. I fixed the window and we are back. Hopefully we can end this episode soon.
Interesting. What's going on in the art?
We will find out in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and click that like button and subscribe if you want to stay up to date videos that I upload. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye. Well, I don't want to get it in the way of when I'm like, gathering up water. Hold on. I want to say injured. Whoa.